We are here in Riviera Beach where a person has been found shot to death. We're told by a witness in this area, someone who lives here, that the person was found in their car. Showing you the scene here, Riviera Beach police have a mobile command center set up. This is off Avenue J, right near the police station. I want to show you some more pictures here. Details few and far between at this hour. We are learning, again, one person found shot, possibly inside a car. More details to come. Again, showing you these pictures here from the crime scene, a very large crime scene. We're working to get details as soon as we get them. They'll bring them to you.